this life to its port, what might I find?
This experiment to succeed at all costs.
What was the missive that just arrived?
Oh, you know. The usual. From Vermund, bound straight for the archives, not to be opened.
Another one? What is the director up to? Well, never mind that. Did we get any other deliveries today, perchance?
Surely you're not expecting another one of your love letters. Why, just the other day, you were warned not to use this address for personal correspondences. You really mustn't be so imprudent. Need I remind you that if word of our activities here was to get out, we could be shut down.
Yes, yes, I'm well aware of that, thank you. Now come, enough gossiping. We've worked...
No, this is all wrong. What use are pitiful fragments such as these?
What we have achieved is sufficient to sway the pawns. But when the time comes to fell the dragon, I fear it may not be enough. Lord Phasus insists we shall succeed, and yet... Ah, a new hand, are you? Have you some business with me? Why? 'Tis an arisance. This is incredible. I've ne'er seen such a luster. But why do you possess such a thing? Where did you obtain it? No, never mind. Tis of no consequence. All that matters is this. With this alone, I shall be able to craft a superior godsway, the finest of all created to date. I must make haste that I might deliver it to Lord Phasus, even a moment sooner. But wait, no. I have not the worm's life crystals to restore it. Consarn it all! You've not heard of them. They are formed of... It is a requisite component of the Godsway, which is formed when the souls of Arisen and Dra... Naturally, such crystals can only be obtained through the slaying of drakes. Yet I am doubtful that Lord Phasus would lend me his forces when the ritual is so close.
Ha ha! Oh, don't be ridiculous! Do you even understand what you are offering? Worm's life crystals can only be obtained from drakes.
But... I suppose I am in no position to decline, even if 'tis a fool's errand.
Lord Phasus is satisfied with the God's way as 'tis, you see. And as I can expect no support from him, you can expect little aid from me. Though I suppose 'twouldn't do to send you away entirely empty-handed. Feel free to take what you require from the laboratory. Now, as I've said, Worm's Life crystals can only be obtained... All the better if it happens to be a lesser dragon. You would be solving two of my problems then. Yes. Then I wish you good fortune. You've returned. Have you obtained any worm's life crystals? You have. Incredible! That is no small feat. I must admit, I had not thought you much chance of success. Yet here you are. And this is precisely what I require to complete my work. I shan't delay. Come by again tomorrow. By then, I will have produced a God's Way of unparalleled quality.
Oh, it is finished. The result is even more sublime than I'd hoped. I must deliver it to Lord Phasus at once. Though, mayhap. Now, I cannot leave this in your hands. I may not be fleet of foot, but only I can do this. Wait, I've changed my mind. You take it. Deliver the blade to Lord Phasus. You ought reach him in time.
Go now. Make haste for Moonglint Tower. There your journey will come to an end. One way or another.
Then I wish you good fortune. Then I wish you...
Pray, allow me to open yon chest. Gigantus, friend or foe?
Indeed. And where is it bound, I wonder?
I cannot but fear it will bring ruin wherever it treads.
Thank you. At once, Master.
Lord Phasus, 'tis not a foe to be faced by those hoping to see the morrow.
Mine's not the stone puppet, then. We move.
I'm simply to deliver him to the tower, eh? Suppose I ought to have expected a catch.
What is that? Yon statue appears to be pursuing Lord Phasus.
At last! It all becomes clear.
Thank you.
Let us attack with the full sum of our strength. We must try to delay its course by any means.
Understood.
There are plenty of places our feet might find purchase on its hulking frame.
And, as fortune would have it, the cliffs extend on either side. Shall we try jumping down on it from on high?
Understood.
Destroyed. Its ruinous march cannot be allowed to continue.
We shall hold it together.
protect you. Curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment. Thank you.
justice!